Grab yourself some popcorn, cause this video is a beefy one. It has my whole Naruto Storm 1 series in a single video. If you prefer to watch episode by episode, click on the text box on the right or go to the playlist that's linked in the description.
Let me show you what I can do!
This takes me back. Let's roll the intro.
You finally became a genin, huh?
Yup! It's my time to shine! The Ninja Handbook, Chapter 1! Enter the Knucklehead Ninja, Naruto Uzumaki! From here on in, I'm going all out so that one day I can become Hokage!
Man, shut your bitch ass up!
Mission.
Oh, Kakashi Sensei.
A difficult challenge right from the get-go. Accomplish the survival exercise. All right, let's get started.
All right, easy there, Tiger.
Show me what you've got, Kakashi Sensei.
Feast your eyes on my super duper move. Ah, oh, shit. Naruto, aerial assault. Eat that slap.
Eat that.
Or surprise attack. Oji no jutsu, linked with jumper inward no jutsu. Sand burial.
Hey, get him up, let him get up.
Yeah, take it from behind.
Yeah.
We do around and back shots. Aw, cute little puppies. Oh, wait, they're coming at me! No. Ah, motherfuck! It's your move. Where the fuck did those knives come from? Bro, what the fuck?
Who's number one? Mission accomplished!
Damn, Bufuzu! Hey, rock that shit!
Apparently I need XP to continue the main story, so I'm just gonna do side missions.
Oh, sup, Konohamaru? What's good, my white man? Only till 10. Rookie numbers, child. Let's get his Have you seen my boy?
Oh, he's southeast.
The fuck's a southeast?
Where are you hiding the kids? Where are they?
Where's he hiding?
Hey, we got the little rascal.
There you are! Mission.
Excuse me, what the actual fuck are you doing?
What? There's no zombies or man, what the?
Attaining work!
You are not ready for this. This time I got my homies. Charmander, attack! Time to pop a combo. Check this. Front flip.
Hey yo, Terry, fuck going on?
What the fuck?
Hell yeah.
I was cool, wasn't I, Sakura?
I'm gonna go buy some of that good stuff. My boy needs a treat. Just take it all, old man. Heck yeah!
Yeah!
It looks so good!
Mm-hmm, it does!
I'm stuffed!
Victory Royale! It's a need! Slurp, slurp.
I'm stuffed!
Peh, peh. Man, what was that? What? I gotta find all three of them now? Boy, you ain't got a chance against me. Let's see if you can put your money where your mouth is. You are not the strongest MC in anime. Gotcha.
Ha! There you are!
I was like, why did it take 2 minutes?
There you are! I'm great!
Oh, someone hasn't been reading Boruto. How do I even end off this episode?
Ago, a nine-tailed fox appeared suddenly. His tail lashed out, smashing mountains and sending tidal waves crashing to the shores. A ninja rose up to defend their villages. One shinobi faced the nine-tailed fox in mortal combat, sacrificing his life to seal away the beast. This ninja was known as the fourth Hokage.
Are you ready for I all up brawl in the forest of death? Who will be victorious?
Something. Let's just skip this part. Boring as fuck. Are you serious right now, bro? We're almost there. But where's that guy?
Hey kid, you're not hurt, are you? You scaredy cat.
Come on, stand up. your ass back here.
Whoa, bitchy, chill. It's goody time. Like, where did this come from? It's literally non-canon.
What an ass pool. And people complain about Go On Beast.
Take an uppercut to your chin.
Yeah, yeah.
Drop it.
Whoops. Ah. Worth it. Oh yeah, I get that 7 P's. I don't know what's up with this music though, but what the frick? Let's just be honest, this was an unfair matchup. Like, Tenten was set up with this one. If you watched the anime, you'd know.
By the way, I'll be reviewing the anime sometime.
Spam that shit! Yeah, hit that! Me! Yeah!
You can stop dodging now.
Yeah, hit that. From the window to the wall. Time to hit that final combo. Yeah!
It's the main character! It's Naruto! Ooh, let's go, baby!
Okay, guys. Calm down.
I should burst punch in air.
I meant to do that.
Oh, do you know?
This thing working?
No.
Are you serious right now, bro?
Naruto, please stop. Are you killing me? Please feel empathy. I'm nothing. I have pronouns.
What?
You tricked me, you furry.
Burn, bitch, burn.
Oh, I go by. He, him.
Something's left on the ground.
Dynamic marking. It's called pissing.
Fine. I'll teach you reality.
Man, such a bitch ass. Oh.
JK, wait. Yeah. Combo in. Yeah. Lucky. Oh, stop. Bro. Oh. Bonk. Whoa, bro, chill. Whoa. Get absolutely killed. Got this shit on. Missing poop. Okay. Can you stop moving so much, man? Just stop. Get your ass down. Time to show off my nunchuck move. Oh, we hit the ult. Damn, look at bro's legs. Hey, Sakura. Looking emo as usual, Sasuke. He got that Rock Lee ass beaten. Oh, I guess it's just fucking Naruto versus Jiraiya.
Let me show you what I can do.
Let's get this over with. Okay. Wait, he's actually attacking me.
Whoa.
Yeah, I'll just
skip to the good part. If you let
finally, bro, that riff goes crazy.
Don't underestimate me.
Damn, Gamma Stanky. Do something, please. I need the con. Oh, just. So we're back at step one. Okay. No, shit. Bruce is doing something else. You can't catch me, Stinky. There's an opening. Wrong button. Yeah, baby. Oh, something's at me. Oh, QTE. QTE, please. Holy shit!
That was close.
Yeah, sure was. No, not again. Yeah. Double dodge. He's just getting desperate now. Don't come for me, man. Chill. Finally, some content. Yeah, move around. You ain't got nothing on me. That's all we get. Okay.
How was that? I did it.
Oh no, he punched my head. Well, that was fun.
Main character versus not so main character. But
I'm afraid you have no choice in the matter. It is your destiny.
Touch your mouth, boy. Oh. Check this out. Man, that was cinematic as fuck. Oh, we're defensive now. I can keep going. Wait till I hit your mother like that. From the back. That's another word for cancer.
I'm gonna get stronger and stronger.
Alpha male versus beta bitch.
Let me see what I can do.
Who wins? Round two, fight.
Give up before it's too late, okay?
Get baited, you thought. No, not again. This is gonna take so long.
Emo versus the crazy. Who will win? They started already, fuck me, I guess.
I'll blitz you in a second. This is what you can do with anime and God on your side. Brain damage. Come over here. Never mind that. Weave. Huh, shit. Bro, can you stop? Can you stop? Ah, fuck you. I had to lock in for a minute. Hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip. Nice.
Mission success.
New outfit, nice.
Okay. Thank you. Gonna stop. Okay, okay, that's enough. That's hip hip. Hip hip. I wanna fill up my bulk container with 4 chicadas. Chichadas. Enchiladas. Ooh, we're getting chichachas.
Oh shit.
Good thing I paused the video so he doesn't get hurt. We're so close. Let's get it. There was an attempt. Oh shit. Chichadas. Chicadas. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Chicadas. Oh, I remember the days waking up early to watch the Naruto marathon just to see this part in every episode. Like, read the title. Ruchimaru groans in pain for 10 hours. The ASMR I'm looking for. My sleepy dumb white noise machine has this programmed in. Groan for me, snake. Nuh-uh. You almost had me cooked. Bitch. Dodge. Dodge. Go, 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 go. You can't stop this. It's your canon event. Well, the president just died. You know what that means. We get a cutscene!
Interesting. Very interesting, Naruto Uzumaki. I didn't expect to find you.
Damn, Gaara, I see you doing all that looks maxing. Ah, you got them hunter eyes.
However, this is the end.
What?
Yeah, hit them in the feels.
More important to me than anything.
Damn. Shit stuff.
I will protect them no matter what.
Naruto's just like, nuh-uh. I'ma pounce that ass. Get Super Saiyan on him.
Get ready, you crazy monster!
Please show the Nine Tails in this fight. Please, I'm begging.
Let's fight!
Really? Is this all you have to offer? Come on, me closer, sucker. Oh, shite. Oh. Close. Yeah, fisticuffs. Don't come up here with that weak blow game. As Gandhi once said, I'd rather suck than blow. What? The Gandhi comment made you upset? Go cry about it. Jump it. Oh, it's on. Bro, you can't shake me off. You ain't Taylor Swift. Step, step. What? I'm literally pressing circle. Oh my. Look at all goofy, yeah. Didn't mean to do that. What perfect timing. This will be the end of you. Nuh-uh. The Toad's voice is so cool, bro. What the actual fuck?
Here I come!
Shit, man, that looks so awesome. That was so fun to play. Like, damn, the good old memories. The next Tokno Jutsu victim.
Unbearable, isn't it? The feeling of being alone? I know that feeling. I've been there. In that dark and lonely place. But I have people in my life now who are important to me. I care more about them than I do myself. And I won't let anyone hurt them.
Then the church said, Amen.
Why would you do this for anyone but yourself?
They saved me from myself, from my loneliness. They were the first to accept me for who I am. They're my friends.
Love. Is that the thing that makes him so strong?
Let's get into it.
Guess I'd better get serious.
Yeah.
Damn, that's me for real. Literally me. Oh, you thought. Let's see your that's trash. Is that a shark? You're really not taking care of anything. Why did he do that? Let's come with the sucker. Come on. Summon the pool patrol! Yeah!
Come on! Walk again, you hear me?
No! Oh, you thought! Man, get your ass back down! No. New mission! Out my way!
Konohamaru's grandpa died. Oh fuck. You know, I'm really sad about that.
Well, this is nice. It's like just there. Look at you, fish looking ass. Ooh, get owned, sucker. What did you think was gonna happen?
Don't fuck with me.
Is that all you got? I'll just speedrun the shit.
Yeah.
Dude, he just tackled him.
Dance time. Don't lose to yourself. Victory.
100 push-ups in 5 seconds is crazy.
Oh shit.
Naruto, I have a message for you from Konohamaru. He says it's finally time to settle the score. Oh my word. Do you remember when Itachi knocked on Naruto's door to kidnap him? What a legend.
What now? Just unlock it.
Naruto!
Bro, where the hell is Naruto?
Hard to believe that such a child carries a nine-tailed fox. Why don't we take a walk?
Ain't no way! I must confess, Itachi is truly a master at knocking on doors. I consider it an art. When I first heard him knocking Naruto's door before attempting to kidnap him, I was utterly mesmerized. My ears were dripping with gum at the mere sound of those three knock-knock-knocks. Well, I guess it's a Sasuke versus Ichigo. You couldn't wait a second! Lore accurate Itachi. Never mind. Okay. Stop! Bro's beating my ass.
Bro, can I stop doing that?
This is going damn near horrendous.
Just standing there, menacingly!
It looks like Sasuke was cornering Itachi, but in the end he was defeated. Sasuke did not corner Itachi. I was feeling just a little worried, but just then Pervis Age came back, and he pulled up with a biatch.
Okay, let's get it.
Damn frog! Oh, I'm cooking. I am cooking.
Oh shit.
Get him, Naruto. Get him. When did he set that up? Oh, that was just perfect. That was the coolest looking ult we've seen so far.
Conditions fulfilled. Conditions fulfilled. Conditions fulfilled. Conditions fulfilled. I would have asked you out, but look at that gosh darn dress. What you wearing, bitch? You ain't got no defining aspects of yourself.
Melf.
It's too late for apologies, so save it. I'm not gonna forgive you.
Damn, Naruto, chill! That's Corey Chase you're talking to. Melf, take this, feminist.
Oh shit.
That was damn near close. Come on, taste these hands. Perfect. These hands are rated E for everyone. This is called the anti-vegan combo. Meaning, turn into a meat eater.
You guys are worthless. I'll beat you down here and now.
Step on me, mommy.
To be given a chance. Here I go.
You thought you could insta-ult me? Like hell? No! Step on me! Hell yeah! That's what happens when you shit your vape fumes.
I'll defeat you no matter what!
If you try to get in my way, I won't go easy on you.
Oh, I finally got a new jutsu. You thought you could put me to sleep?
Alright!
It's about time. I just love button mashing. Movie, giant movie. Ooh, we got content.
Tsunade.
Yeah, stand on your knees, boy.
Now you listen to me. If I do nothing else, I will protect this boy.
And why would you, one of the Sanin, risk your life to save a lowly genin?
In order to protect my home, the village hidden in the leaves.
To protect the village?
Because this lowly little genin has been chosen by fate to be Hokage.
Yeah, you tell him. Freaking goosebumps.
What sort of half-baked daydream is that? Who cares about the Hokage? Only a fool would want that job.
Playing at Hokage? Count me out, it's a fool's game.
Remember the Hokage that have come before, and all they risked to protect the Hidden Leaf and its people. It's only thanks to them that the village has survived, even prospered through such troubled times. This was their dream, and they were willing to gamble everything to achieve it, even their lives.
Bridge King.
From now on, I'm gambling everything too. I'm putting my life on the line.
She said it. Let's go.
If you're so willing to throw your life away for one pathetic little brat, I'm happy to accommodate you.
Tsunade! Ah!
Time to wrap things up.
Summoning Jutsu!
That goes hard! Let's get it, fam. This is gonna be quick, like, he doesn't stand a chance. This is the power of an ex-vegan. Get him, Gamma. I actually should have waited for that, but whatever. Come on, taste these milk hands. I am not Corey Chase. I deny to be smashed. How about you get smashed? Is this one of your so-called kinks? Oh, it's going down.
You will rot here.
You look for how, man. Read the room. With the power of milk, I'll win.
Get in my belly.
Tsunade, get back. Punta, foil. Alrighty. Fire stuff. Two flame bombs. This is not good.
Oh, he dead.
Don't lose concentration.
Right, excuse me. Wait, this is actually so long, like the little serpent almost. Oh, I think I'm a big god of war. With the power of milk, I can do anything. Orochimaru, back the hell up. Take that, albino looking ass. He's knocked out. Poor soul. Never mind, he's back up. Good for nothing.
What's so funny?
I don't need you.
Well, screw you too, snake ass.
Even if you won't heal my arms, there are other ways.
Bro, I told you to stop joking. Like, when are you gonna listen, man?
And I will destroy the Leaf Village. Depend on it. I look forward to seeing you again. Until then, Tsunade.
Tsunade. Jiraiya.
My dear old friends.
Till next time.
Oh, no. Well, I tried.
They've escaped.
Damn, that was a great episode, not gonna lie. I'll see you guys next time in the last episode. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Oop. We still got a cutscene.
Grandma here's gonna be the next Tokage?
Is, something bothering you, Naruto?
She's a feminist. No, Naruto, you turned into a better person.
Like the old man used to be? And she's mean and greedy and not that smart. Nothing personal, but it's a big job and I'm not sure she's up for it.
Unhinged.
Okay, that's it. You and me, kid, outside.
Here we go. It's deja vu all over again.
I may not be perfect, but I'm Hokage now. So I'm not gonna waste my time on some little squirt like you.
Hey, quit calling me squirt, all right? Right now I'm just a kid, but I'll be Hokage myself one day!
Get absolutely duped, chum.
You'll grow up to be a fine man, and a brilliant Hokage as well.
Thank you, Mommy.
Yeah!
Okay, let's go home, everyone. To the Leaf Village.
She can be my mommy. No. You want some foreshadowing? I didn't get a chance. Come on, he's like one tap. Oh, he got my ash. Can you stop? Oh my word, I pushed the wrong button. Just lose. Oh my gosh. Take that, air puncher. Sheesh, man, the boy's pulling up to the crib because we weren't invited. We gotta save Sasuke. He's with the Hello Kitty girl.
Come on.
Yeah.
We gotta be faster before she breaks his edge streak. No time to waste, gang.
Did that shit get a slumpy?
I can't have you breaking Sasuke's edge streak. She will end his edge streak.
I don't know what you expected.
Hold on, that combo! My spin jutsu is just better. You got that bootleg version. Ultimate jutsu, you're touch deprived. You're just friends. You're like a brother to her. How many more streaks are you going to break? Just have to do it. As much as I need to. Let's swap him out, squad. Time to pull out that Kakashi Asuma combo, Naruto. Did you see that, Naruto?
Sheesh! New jutsu. Yeah!
Eat this!
You are not getting away!
You are not breaking Sasuke's edge streak! All hands, no bullshit. I can dodge too, you know.
Yeah.
So, we're just gonna end it. Yeah. Whoa, you're black now? Or purple? I can't really tell. Everything is for Lord Orochimaru. Man, he got the cheat code. He switched the races. Oh, you hit me once, and now you're running away. You may have broke everyone else's edge streak, but mine is forever because I never lose.
Yeah, take this, Black Amaru. Later outfit. Fuck it, we bomb. That's close. That was close. Come on.
Oh, you came at just the right time. Buy something. Pay 20,000 Rio. Ooh, 20,000 Rio.
Bro, you prostitute. No, you're a prostitute.
I can't believe that old woman was talking to a minor.
She do be looking shady. Maybe it's a he. Is she doing something fishy? It locks onto her. She's a master of ultra instincts. I purchased this, but I don't know how to use it.
What a scam! I will take you back to the hidden leaf village.
Roars resonate through the valley! Naruto versus Sasuke! The battle of fate!
We are so back! Sasuke, I can save your edge streak! Not you or anyone can save it. Sasuke, don't give in! She's gonna break your heart! Sooner or later, I'll be the one to save you. You can't beat me! I've edged for too long! Come on, stop! You blocked where I sit! Dodge! Get your head out of gutters!
Fuck yeah! Oh my god, Kakashi!
Sensei looking majestic as always.
Two overlapping. friends! Friends, duels, staking their bond to each other!
You know what they say, don't you, Naruto? When two shinobi are powerful enough, they can read each other's thoughts simply through an exchange of fists. You've always been naive, Naruto. So tell me, do you know my thoughts? Can you tell what's on my mind?
Damn, you just hit the old one.
That's it. There's no mistaking it now. You're dead serious about this, aren't you? You really mean to kill me. Don't you, Sasuke? Still, I don't know why. I don't know why, but I can't bear you being taken by someone like Orochimaru!
I'll just wait for him to surface, and then finish him once and for all.
Let's freaking go! Woohoo!
Is that Naruto? What's this fear I'm feeling? What? You? What the heck are you?
I'm your friend! That's why I'm telling you! I'm not gonna let the likes of Orochimaru get hold of you!
Why, Naruto? Why would you go so far for me?
Because this is the first bond I've ever had like this.
That's a lie.
That's why I'll do anything I can to stop you.
He's like, bro, why would you go so far to save my edge streak? He's turning black! Or purple. I don't know.
I'll just have to sever that bond!
Sasuke?
Come! Naruto! It's time you and I had this out. As equals.
Yeah. I'm so ready.
Let's wrap this up, Naruto!
Roar! Oh, well, I tried. Oh. Give him a happy meal! Ah. Oh, I'm getting packed up! I think it's time to use my ultimate. Oh, really, man? My health is looking dangerously low compared to him. He's spamming! It's now or never, Naruto. Yes! Now we're back to equal footing. This combo should finish you. Down you go. Man, that was genuinely so fun. That was nice. I had my ass handed to me for a minute, but then I locked in.
Ugh.
just end it. This battle, and all the battles until now!
I'm so happy right now.
Naruto! Sasuke!
You good, bro?
No, bro. Why are we holding hands?
Naruto. I
already lost my edge streak.
Put up quite a fight. Sasuke.
Everything's back to normal. Well, kind of.
Have you recovered from your wounds?
Pervy Sage!
I came by because I have something important to tell you.
And what can that be? Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Important?
From now on, you're my only student. I need to make a full-fledged shinobi out of you in 3 years.
Time skip, here we come.
Are you sure? Will you really train me?
Yes.
Yeah! All right, I'm gonna train my butt off so I can bring Sasuke back.
Look.
Huh?
Just forget Sasuke.
What?
Sasuke went to Orochimaru of his own free will. No matter what you do, he's not going to change. Don't delude yourself into thinking you can bring him back. It's hopeless, a fool's errand.
He may mean nothing to you, Pervy Sage. But he's my friend!
Does a friend hurt his comrades?
Well, he does have a point. I don't know what to tell you.
What happened was destined to happen. Dismiss him from your mind and move on. To be a shinobi, you need more than strength and jutsu. You need judgment to make the right decisions. You must become smarter. The longer you remain a fool, the harder it will be for you to survive.
Fine.
All right, then.
If that's what being smarter means, I'll remain a fool my entire life.
Don't persuade me to side with you.
I don't care. I'll create even more amazing jutsu so I can bring Sasuke back.
Maybe foreshadowing.
The thought of my leaving you to come up with jutsu on your own? The best you'd come up with is another one of your goofy, sexy jutsu numbers.
What?
But this is more than foolish. It's so colossally foolish, it might even work. I hope you're ready for some serious training. Now then, shall we?
Damn, that hit the spot. Man, I didn't expect to enjoy it that much. I gotta say, even if it's the weakest of all Storm games, excluding connections, I really had fun with this. It's a good anime fighting game, but the story aspect is barely there. I love the open world just cause you can do like parkour or whatever around the village. I thank you for watching my first Let's Play, and if you haven't watched all the episodes, don't worry. Soon I'm gonna upload one long video with all the episodes in one, or you can just watch the separate episodes. Okay, so I had to play all the levels from the main story twice to get all the objectives. And the same with all the D, C, B, A, and S rank missions. Yeah, this took me a couple of hours, but hey, I got the secret ending. Now I'm just collecting the final stuff. And this is the last mission. Yeah, it took a while.
Yeah!
Mission success!
Flashback mission amongst the dancing leaves. Okay, let's check it out. I got max everything. So let's get it.
I see. Sounds like it may be a long trip.
Yep.
Time to get going, Naruto.
Dancing in the wind! I have to go, Aruka-sensei! Next time, I'll spring for the ramen!
Oh, boy. Do your best, Naruto.
What are you doing? Hurry up!
Coming!
We won't be back for a while, you know.
Yep. On the past, I'll never get anywhere. Best to look straight ahead and keep moving forward.
What is it?
I think I left the window open back home!
Ha! You have to pay attention to the details, kid!
I only forgot because you rushed me, Pervy Sage!
Oh, that's nice. Blame your teacher, why don't you?
Come on!